Achieving life is not the equivalent of avoiding death.